He has a style and glamour that makes his fans go weak in their knees just at the sheer mention of his name. Salman Khan. Yes, Salman Khan can overshadow any biggest star. Today we're going to talk about his films that made him the superstar of all time. Maine Pyar Kiya. Although Salman made his debut with Biwi Ho To Aisi, he grabbed eyeballs only with his second film Maine Pyar Kiya. This film gave Salman his on-screen name Prem. Hum Aapke Hai Kaun, one of the most innocent love stories of all time, and his pairing with Madhuri Dixit became an instant hit. Love. One song from this movie we can never forget is Sathiya Tune Kya Kiya. A remake of a Telugu blockbuster, the makers of Love change its tragic climax to a happy one so that nobody walks out sad from the cinema hall. Karan Arjun. The blockbuster film was earlier titled Kainat and became the second highest grossing film of 1995. While Shah Rukh was already a renowned name before doing this film, Salman was yet to become a big star. Andaz Apna Apna. It is the most iconic Indian film in comedy genre. The best thing about the film were its dialogues, which were improvised during its shoot owing to Salman and Aamir's spontaneity. Pyar Kiya To Darna Kya. Our favorite song O Jaane Jaana wasn't planned to be the way we know it today. With lots of ups and downs and last minute changes, the song somehow became the fan favorite. Before playing the second lead in Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, Kajol and Salman were seen together in Pyar Kiya To Darna Kya. Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam. It is one of the most iconic Bollywood romantic movie due to its strong storyline and also because of Salman's and Aishwarya's off-screen romance. Bajrangi Bhai Jaan. Bajrangi Bhai Jaan was Salman and Kareena's fourth film together. Also, it was the first time Salman called Kareena Behan Ji on screen. It was the highest grossing movie of the year. Prem Ratan Dhan Payo. Suraj Barjatya is known for family drama and lavishly spending on his films. Salman did not take any fee for this film as he is a good friend of Suraj. Also, he was a little embarrassed romancing against his friend Anil Kapoor's daughter Sonam. Sultan. Salman's transformation where he goes from being fit and lean to a gloomy middle-aged paunch-burdened man. The actor was recording the song Jag Ghoomya for the film and the lyrics of the song made him so emotional that he couldn't hold back his tears. Salman Khan is an all-time rock star of Bollywood with his scripts and pairings that are completely unconventional. Tubelight trailer is just out and he's back again with a different script. No wonder he is the Bhai of Bollywood. Hats off Salman Khan.
For all the garma garam Bollywood gossip news and more, download the Zoom app now.